everyone, and welcome to the Voice See Hears Youth program. I'm Lauren Brooke, and we have a couple of wonderful guests for our program today. But I would like to open our show with the song, Do Life Big.
I gotta slow down, stop for a second, take a look around, and I gotta take time to hear that little voice.
That song, and I hope you did as well. And now for our first guests, they are Barbara and Clayton, or Pepper Party of Two, and they will sing He Laid His Hand on Me.
Well, he picked up dust and he threw it forth, and he made a man that could walk and an eagle that could fly. Then he said for the light, he said let it be. And he made a starry, starry night. He made the raging sea. And one day when I was walking all alone, laid his hand on me.
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 Quote the song. Songbirds sing, and he made the earth spin around the sun. Ain't that the coolest thing? He created a fish that could swim upstream, and he made some little tiny wings for the big old bumblebee. And one day when I was walking all alone, he laid his hand on me.
Laid his hand on.
His hand on me.
He laid his hand on me. Well,
words cannot tell it. It's better felt than told. The change he made in my life, he reached down for my soul. And when you hear the message from the man himself, laid his hand on me.
He laid his hand on me.
He laid his hand on me.
He laid his hand on me.
Words cannot tell it. It's better to melt than toe. Change of fate in my life when he reached down for my soul. And when you hear the message from the man himself, laid his hand on me.
Let his hand on me.
Laid his hand on me.
Let his hand on me.
Laid his hand on me.
Let his hand on me.
Laid his hand on me.
Let his hand on me.
They make me smile with their music, and now let's find out more about the Peppers.
Hey everyone, and welcome to The Voice He Hears. And today I'll be interviewing the Peppers. Where are y'all from?
Madison, Mississippi.
Awesome. And how old are y'all?
I'm 33.
Are you really going to ask me that? I'm actually 63, so that's the mama.
Why do y'all sing gospel music?
Because we like doing it in our church.
Oh, I love going to church.
I grew up really singing gospel. Mm-hmm. My family was very musical, and I can remember as a little girl, going to my grandma's house, she would play the upright piano, and I would just scoot up in amongst all the adults and try to sing harmony with them. So I kind of don't, you know, have a background of gospel. I never really realized it until I, you know, kind of look back to how I grew up.
Oh, what's y'all's favorite gospel artist?
I think we like the Crab family a whole lot because they're very upbeat and they have a pretty good variety. Everybody likes the Gaithers. Josh Groban, who has a phenomenal voice, and a group called Selah, which God bless your name is that group. We went to see them and just love their harmonies. They're even better live than they are on their records.
That's awesome. And what's y'all's favorite gospel song?
You Raise Me Up.
I love that song. Other than gospel, what's y'all's favorite genre?
I like modern country music, but I also sing blues and rock and roll and all that.
Awesome.
We have a tendency to put together a show based on who we're singing for. Mm-hmm. So if it's an older group, then we're going to try to pull in some of the older R&B things, even like Chubby Checker and stuff like that. One time we did a Spanish wedding reception, and that was very interesting.
I bet. Do y'all like NACMA?
Yes.
Love NACMA. It gives us a chance to compete in front of judges that really understand country music and know what they're looking for. That's different from local. A lot of local people are, it's just not a big thing where we, you know, where we live. So it gives us a chance to be kind of validated up there.
Yes, ma'am. Well, thank y'all for letting me interview you. Bye, everyone.
I hope you enjoyed visiting with the Peppers as much as I did. And now another song from them called I Bless Your Name.
In prisoner's chains with bleeding stripes all inside. Begin to see.
Miss Barbara and Clayton, and now our second guest, Anna Grace, and she will sing her first song called I'm Letting Go.
My heartbeat standing on the edge, my feet have finally left the ledge, like it had grown back. Letting go.
Grace always sings so well, and she always wears such lovely outfits. And now let's bring her out and get acquainted.
Hey, everyone, and welcome to the Voice He Hears Youth. And today I'll be interviewing Anna Grace Haley. So, where are you from?
I'm from Northport, Alabama.
Awesome. How old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
Why do you sing gospel music?
I've sang it ever since I was little in church, and this is actually the first time I've performed it.
That's so cool. Do you always sing gospel music?
Well, like I said, I sing it in church, but this is the first time.
What is your favorite gospel song?
That would have to be Amazing Grace.
I love that song. It's amazing. What is your favorite gospel artist?
There's so many, but it would have to be Francesca Battistelli. She's amazing.
Isn't she, though? I love Francesca Battistelli. Other than gospel, what's your favorite genre?
It would have to be pop. There's just so many, but pop or country.
Yeah. Do you like NAGMA?
I love it. It's so much fun.
And, like, why do you like NAGMA?
To go up there and meet new people that share the same passion as you, like music.
That's awesome. I love NAGMA, too. Where can we find out more about you at?
I'm on YouTube and Facebook at Anna Grace Haley Music.
Awesome. And what's something people probably don't know about you?
That's a tricky one, but I'm really kind of geeky. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but, like, I'm obsessed with, like, Marvel and superheroes
cool.
and stuff.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
What's your favorite color?
I'd have to be red, white, and blue, and black. I don't know. It's a weird combination.
I like pink. What's your favorite animal?
Dogs. I don't know. There's just so many, though.
Yeah,
they're so cute.
I know. Small.
They're
like bunnies. What was your favorite part about being on TV?
Just the experience to know what it's going to be like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's awesome. And, like, why did you start singing?
Well, I started singing at 6, and it started with plays,
mm-hmm.
musical theater, and it kind of progressed to where it just kind of started doing solos mm-hmm. and just kind of progressed to here.
Well, thank you for letting me interview you. Bye, everyone.
Anna Grace is such a sweet person. I do enjoy talking with her. And now she will sing us another song, which is truly a classic, How Great Thou Art.
Oh, Lord, my God, when I in awesome wonder consider
Before we run out of time, I have one more song I would like to sing for y'all. And it's Lead Me to the Cross.
Savior, I come, quiet my soul. Remember, yeah, a redemption's here. Blood was spilled for my ransom, and everything I want, oh dear, I count it all as lost. Lay me to the cross, where your love poured out. Bring me to my knees, Lord. Oh, lead me.
like to thank you for joining us for our show and allowing us to come into your home. We share our love for Christ through our music and hope you will continue to allow us this honor. I'm Lauren Brooke, and may every day be a blessing.